think this the worry about COVID-19 has probably kept a few people back at home.
Several people in fact.
Okay, so in this session, as Sharanya mentioned, they wanted me to do to talk about infertility, and I think infertility is something that is very, very common concern. Infertility, gara condition vandu, whether it is common or not. அதை பற்றின கன்சர்ன் இஸ் அ லாட் மோர் கவலை நிறைய பேருக்கு அந்த குழந்தை பிறக்கலையே குழந்தை பிறக்குமா அப்படிங்கிற கவலை தெர் இஸ் அ லாட் ஆஃப் இட் ஸோ வில் ட்ரை அண்ட் ஸ்டார்ட் வித் சம் சி வாட் இஸ் வாட் ஆர் சம் ஃபேக்ட்ஸ் தட் வி ஷுட் நோ யா ஸோ சம் ஃபர்டிலிட்டி ஃபேக்ட்ஸ் So what is the chance that a pregnancy can happen every month that a couple try? Any number? Any of you want to guess? Or any of you know? ஒரு கப்பல் வந்து ஒரு மாதம் ப்ரெக்னென்சி ஆகணும்னு ட்ரை பண்ணினா அந்த மாதம் கன்சீவ் ஆகிறதுக்கு வாய்ப்பு என்ன? ஒரு மாதம் அஸ்யூம் எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் நார்மல் தேர் இஸ் நோ ப்ராப்ளம் Everything is normal. One month they decide to try. What is the chance that there will be a pregnancy? This is not Bollywood. This is not Hollywood. This is life. So, expectation that we have. Yeah. So, one month you try and there isn't a pregnancy. If you think that 100% it will click that month and it doesn't, then you start getting worried. Correct? So that is the expectation. The actual fact is closer to 20%. Whoever said 20%, that is the closer number. So 25, if you have a younger woman, let's say 26, 27, every month you try, there is a 25 to maximum 30% chance that a pregnancy will happen. So if the woman gets older, this number comes down even more. Okay, so that's something that we should all remember. So when should you start worrying and when will you take help? For a couple vandu they are trying for pregnancy. Evlo maasam try panninappuram problem irukkunu nenachittu they will seek help. But 3 years, okay. Pregnancy doesn't happen, then you can seek help. That is when we stick that label. We all like sticking labels. Labels are very stressful because they are with you for life. So if we want to stick that label saying infertility, you must have tried at least for 1 year. But real life, what happens? We get young couples who come within 3 months, 4 months, saying, Romba pressure, maamiyar edirpaarpa romba jaasti. 3 maasam aayirukku madam kalyana aayi innum kuzhandhai nikkala. Very common. It's the pre-pregnancy care, what are all the things that we should take care of? Before we get pregnant, what are the things that somebody must take care of? Sorry? Healthy diet, okay, very good. Folic acid, excellent.
Proper exercise.
Proper exercise, very good. I hope more men and women hear that. Then...
Correct food.
Yeah, food.
Less stress.
Yeah, less stress. Now, stress is a very, is a part of our life. We can't completely do away with it. But yes, it is important to reduce stress. So, what should we check and why? So, folic acid, why should we take folic acid? What does it do? So folic acid is a vitamin. Folic acid and B12 are two vitamins that help prevent certain birth defects. So if birth defects na either baby or the spinal cord, baby or the head formation, heart formation, idhilella problems varam irukkuradhukku to have a healthy baby, it is important that folic acid and B12 are taken at least 3 months before pregnancy. which means automatically pregnancy should be planned. So folic acid is important. What else should we check for? We should check whether we have immunity to certain conditions, most importantly rubella. Rubella is again a virus. It causes an illness called, rubella is what is called German measles. It's a very mild viral illness. Or a pink rash, mild fever, sometimes to adults it doesn't cause any problem. But if a pregnant woman gets it, and pregnancy or the first 4 months of mother to be mother rubella vandadana, there is a 70 to 80% chance that the child will get affected with rubella.